on, let's dive.
Thank you, Tim. And we start qualification match number 14 in autonomous mode. Lots of movements from both alliances' side. It seems that the Red Alliance did have all three robots move along with the Blue Alliance, I hope. As we enter into teleop mode, lots of work to do on the Blue Alliance. Let's see if they can catch up. Red Alliance, Robonauts, and the EveryBot already getting to work, getting those reefs, those coral onto their reef. Blue Alliance has some work to do as they're going to try to do the same. Robo Colts and 8370 are going to try to. 6488 gets a algae into their processor as the Robo Rams are thinking about parking in their barge, I believe, or no. They're going to go ahead and start working with the Robonauts and EveryBot as well. Robo Colts again trying to get that coral into their reef, but having a little bit of a hard time, but I think they can figure it out. Still a lot of work to do, a lot of work for the Blue Alliance, 50-21 so far. Robonauts and EveryBot having a great time on the Red Alliance side as the Red Alliance gets another algae into the barge area. Red Alliance just crushing it with coral. Absolutely putting coral on their side of the field. And Firefly is really flying with all that coral. Robo Colts are going to go ahead and try again to get another coral into their reef. A370 does go ahead and get one of those as well. With a little less than 45 seconds left in the match, Red Alliance seems to be running away with it. There is a co-op bonus for the Blue Alliance if Red Alliance does take advantage. There we go. Red Alliance again collecting more algae. They're going to seem to try to go for the co-op as they hand Blue Alliance a algae. Let's see. Go with the flow. Goes ahead and takes advantage as the sonars do go off. The EveryBot going to go ahead and try to latch on. Same with the Robonauts, I believe. Waiting for their barge to at least stop moving. With a little less than 5 seconds, it's going to be close. And they're just going to go ahead and stand there, and that is the match. Those scores coming up on the screen. It is a Red Alliance victory. 109-50. That is going to give the Red Alliance all 6 ranking points. 1 for autonomous, 1 for the reef, 1 for the barge, and 3 for the win. You were just saying that we only saw 5. There is number 6.
Wow.